every day is a getaway. When all of it goes unsaid, I got a holiday, a paid holiday. I got a holiday in my head. And what you want, what you really need, are two different things, won't you say?
Apostrophe Q. There must be a better way of saying P apostrophe Q. It must have a quirky name to it, but there you go. This is P apostrophe Q. Kind of manga, niche, Japanese kind of stuff. Looks really good. Some cool stuff in here, actually. Some funny stuff. And just look at 97 ways to make a dog smile. Just give it food. 97 lots of food. That's how you do it. That's how you do with that too anyway. Voodoo donuts. Not had one. Honestly. Not bothered. Call me a Yorkshireman, but can't beat 50p for half a dozen Morrison strawberry raspberry ones, so.
Mix is important there, young lady.
As in potatoes that are sliced and cut up, not fries.
Not an exit.
And they are chips as well, not fries. Look at the back there, yeah, it's open kitchen. It's really, really good. Yeah. Three lots. There you go, fish and proper chips.
Okay, and we've got
drinks to get as well.
Again.
The Broomstick Cafe. So that's fish and chips. You get courtesy water. I've gone for a raspberry iced tea. Came to $55.35, which is good for three main courses. And just have a look at John. Are you back at school?
I'm at school, so I'm in a little chair.
You are lit. Oh, bless you.
Table like that.
Yeah. There you are. I look really tall. It's like one of those special illusions.
I'm special, alright. So, I'm going to get
courtesy water, vinegar, salt. Three Brooms. Beautiful. All the way up. No, 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 you're very far. Oh, you're just little, but very far away. You are sat one of those chairs there. Yeah. Which is low down.
It was a surprise when you sat down. Big surprise.
So, fish and chips. We're good.
Very good.
I know.
It's very far away, but we're not actually, it's not that big a place. Look at that. A Hulk. And then right behind it. Amazing. These aren't the rocks that are from Thunder in Paradise. There in Canada. These as well. Different kinds of treats. Oh wow. That's just beautiful. We've just hot and everything. So cool. We've got around here. Chocolates.
You just found three whole displays of macarons.
Oh, let's look at these. Chocolates. Wow, it's only $50 for 24 pieces of chocolate.
That's a bargain.
We'll have two, at least. Look at these, like, wow. Jack's concoctions. Get a mug as well. Just spin it round, you can get the price. Yeah, it's the price of that. They do get a mug, a coaster, and some biscuits. All for $40. These, oh, it's three for £20.
I should get a dark light, my milk.
Not bad actually, three for £20, but we don't know if it tastes like Hershey's or not, do we? Peanuts bacon, peanut bacon. Wow. There you go. Like chocolate drizzle bacon. Peanuts bacon. It does actually look like bacon, so it looks lovely. Wow. Strawberries. Pink vanilla. adventure. Can't see 'cause sun's in my eyes, but that's a good